these ruthless, vicious baboon tribes. Mm-hmm. And one of the things that they found was that these certain baboons started eating human food and they got poisoned, and the alphas were the first to eat. Mm-hmm. Right, so these alphas died, so they were left with a bunch of beta baboons.
Right,
and these beta baboons changed their behavior.
They
stopped being ruthless to each other. They started grooming each other, and it lasted like several generations.